Yeah, that's the thing that I think is really special about wingfoiling is you could find freedom, you know, even at a crowded place in Hawaii, you know, you could always find that freedom on the water and get a little soulful session and away from other people.